Hello guys, I hope you're doing good. Today in this video, I am going to show you a new method to log in your Facebook account without phone number, without email address. It is a new method. You can do it with computer, with Android phone, with iOS, anyone you want, but I want to do it with computer. If you want to log in your Facebook without phone number, without email address, then keep watching. First step, we need to find our Facebook ID. If you forget your email address or if you forget your phone number, first you need to find your Facebook ID. How to find Facebook ID? You should open one Facebook account. Maybe it is your second Facebook account. Maybe it is your friend Facebook account. Come on the search. In the search bar of your Facebook or your friend Facebook, here type your Facebook account name. My Facebook account name is Skill. It is my Facebook account name. Then search. If you can't find your account name, then choose pupil. Here, look, we have a lot of pupil with this name. You should find your name here. It is my name. Look, when I put my mouse in my name, I can see one underline on my name. Look here also, you can see underline. Right click here, then go to copy link address. Here we have copy link address. Click on copy, then open a new tab. When you open a new tab, type here, find my FB ID, then search. First link is the gold link. You can find your Facebook ID with this link. Open this link, right click, then click open new tab. Look, this page will appear for us. We copy our Facebook link. Now we paste our Facebook link here. Look, it is my Facebook link. Then click here, find Facebook ID. This process takes a few seconds. After a few seconds, you can see your Facebook ID. Look, it is your Facebook ID. Copy your Facebook ID. Then come here, make sure it is your Facebook ID. Guys, before this, like this video and share this video. If you are new here, subscribe my channel for more useful content. Right here, facebook.com, then slash, after slash, paste your Facebook ID, then hit enter. Look, your account will appear for you. Now, when your account appear for you, you can paste your Facebook ID here. Look, it is my Facebook ID. Then enter your password. If you forgot your password, I made one video before, you can watch that video, then you can find your password. Now I want to enter my password here. Then click on login. Look, I successfully log in on my account without phone number, without email address, just with Facebook ID. Guys, I hope you enjoy from this video. In the end, before closing the video, please like this video and share this video. If you are new, please subscribe my channel. Have a good day. See you soon.